Hello students, good morning. In today's English class, we are going to learn our last unit, unit 10. And in this unit, we are going to learn a poem, an interesting poem named Strange Talk. Strange Talk. Let us read and enjoy the poem. A little green frog lived under a log. And every time he spoke, instead of saying good morning, he only said croak, croak. A duck lived by the waterside, and little did he lack, but when we asked, how do you do, he only said, quack, quack. A little pig lived in a sty, as fat as he could be, and when he asked for dinner, he cried out loud, wee, wee. Three pups lived in a kennel, and loved to make a row, and when they meant, may we go out? They said, wow, wow. If all these animals talked as much as little girls and boys, and all of them tried to speak at once, wouldn't it make a noise? L. E. Yeats is the poet of this poem. Let us read the poem again. Strange Talk. A little green frog lived under a log, and every time he spoke, instead of saying good morning, he only said croak, croak. A duck lived by the waterside, and little did he lack, but when we asked how do, he only said quack, quack. A little pig lived in a sty, as fat as he could be, and when he asked for dinner, he cried aloud, wee, wee. Three pups lived in a kennel, and loved to make a row, and when they meant may we go out, they said, wow. Wow. If all the animals talked as much as little girls and boys, and all of them tried to speak at once, wouldn't it make a noise? So this is the poem Strange Talk. You have to recite the poem loudly and find out all the difficult words and write it in your copy. Along with you have to write a single phrase handwriting today. So thank you and have a nice day.